we're going to join the Candy Cane Challenge with Isis and Maya
and Isaiah
and Noah and their volunteers. So we're going to do the Candy Cane Challenge and we're going to get candy canes to them.
They could get the candy canes when they want to give any kind. They don't have to do the one we give them, or they could do that, but they could. First, we have a tons of candy canes, and let's get you started.
And we can't tell them the flavor, because if we do, they're gonna find out. And so we don't want them to find out. So we're gonna get to the video, and then we're gonna get some candy canes and put them. We're gonna give it to the girl, and they're gonna give them to us. So stay tuned, guys. Bye. And we're gonna be good, and we're gonna try to be sneaky, because we're gonna give them to them. Starting now. Go.
Good, Maya. Hi, sis. Does it taste like Maya lemon? It tastes almost like lemon.
You guys are right. So open your eyes. Open your eyes.
It's lemon.
Pick up your hat.
It's lemon!
It's lemon!
Okay.
It's lemon, guys.
Lady. He wants some. He okay, wants some candy canes.
Okay, now to the boys.
Give me that.
I want that.
I'm gonna get this.
I'm gonna get something.
Okay.
Okay.
No.
I'll just run.
No, you guys go ahead.
Okay. Where's the candy? I want something to eat.
Keep your hat on.
I'll close my eyes. Okay, go ahead. Wait for Evan.
It's really hard.
Where'd it go?
Hold on, that one's really hard to open.
Sorry, I want
no, no peeking. Evan, reach. Okay. Go ahead,
go
taste
ahead.
It.
It tastes like green mint. It tastes like green frosting.
It tastes like the red mint. Pop in my iPhone. Pop in my iPhone.
Yes.
Whoa! No! No! No!
The girls have 1 point, rainbow. And the boys have one.
What was the flavor?
Rainbow. No, no! The flavor is raspberry.
It does taste like raspberry.
All I feel is hot breath.
Guys.
Oh.
Yeah, it's opening up.
Okay. No, no.
Taste.
What does it taste like?
Mint.
Oh, you got it. So girls on point. We got it. Okay.
Those are
girls.
I just gave you guys a point.
Okay, I need my hat to run.
Okay.
You.
Okay.
He wants to tell me.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, just hand it.
Not good. Okay.
No, wait.
Okay.
Oh! I can't eat anything.
Mine tastes good.
Yummy.
This tastes good, guys. Okay.
You
have to get all of the flavors.
Okay, well, that one's broken.
These and these. We're calling this gingerbread gummy. And it's been made.
Okay, go ahead.
What is it?
I'm guessing pink.
Oh!
What flavor?
Raspberry?
It's
Valentine's flavored.
Pink raspberry?
I don't know. It's like strawberry or raspberry.
It's like strawberry and raspberry and Valentine's Day candy canes.
Strawberry?
Yeah.
Oh. Girls have 2 and boys have
1.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I gave you guys a point.
No, I got it. Me. Now it's the boy's turn. Then now.
Me.
Was it raspberry? What's the flavor?
I don't know.
Okay.
I can't smell it. I can't smell it because that's gonna get a cheat. I hear you, girls.
I'll be quiet.
Okay, now
I'm on my plate.
We're really blind.
Where is it?
Hang on.
Is
mine?
Ooh, it's easy to open here.
Stop it.
You have to cover it, Noah.
Oh. Where is it? Okay.
Just a minute.
Okay. I want to eat.
This might take a while.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Don't get started.
Is it this one?
Don't get started.
I can't see the color.
Okay. I want to look out and spot.
But I can't eat.
Here we go.
Try it.
All right, try it.
Mint!
Mint! Red mint!
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 Get open my eyes.
I got cheated. You guys got it right.
Yes!
No, it's peppermint.
Peppermint?
No,
no, mint. Counts of pep.
I didn't cheat. Wait,
so we got.
Yeah, you looked at it.
Okay.
All right, what other kinds is there? No more?
Yeah, yes, there
that's
is.
That's the end.
No,
there's these kinds left.
All right, who's.
And we didn't try these.
Yeah, we did.
The girls did.
No, the boys need to taste them too.
No more.
And peace out.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Bye, guys. Bye.
This is our first video.
And boys and girls, do not forget, don't eat candy canes because look at what happened to Noah.
He lost his tooth and it came down, so.
Whatever what you eat. Be careful what you eat.
Because his leg is very swollen and his tooth came down.